20 boxes. Player case. Take your players on the right. You did. I'll give you guys a little preview real quick. I'll show you a few cards from the Series 2. Yeah, you grab an SPX 2. Show him a couple. Later, Mr. Stuff. We got that Gronk 101 rookie patch auto. That's going to be dropping in Series 2. We got the Randy Moss passing the torch. 9-5-10, ridiculous right there. Got an LT 101 going in Series 2. 101 absolute auto. All kinds of crazy stuff coming to Series 2, guys. I want to show all the goodies. But everyone's huge. I might do 200 packs on this next one. It's going to be insane. As soon as some good baseball drops, yeah, man. As soon as some good baseball drops, we'll have some baseball player cases and stuff. Triple threads and all that good stuff. Oh, there's some crazy stuff in Series 2, man. Can't give it all away, man. We gotta have surprises. They'll get better and better, man. The first one, I kind of, you know, I put it together. I was ready to release it, so I put it out. This one I've been able to construct a little more since we've had Series 1 out already. Oh, yeah, that Moss is ridiculous, dude. Anything Moss autos, man. I'm going to try to pick up more Moss autos, too, because he does a sign, man. We got to get some old-school stuff, let you guys hit some old-school mega beasts that we can't pull out of packs anymore. Oh, yeah, you know Definitive. You know I'm going to have a stack of Definitive. That stuff's going to be sick. Brady, I've been trying to find some Brady autos, man. Some of his stuff, I could put a Brady auto in it, but I'd have to do like a 500-pack series, man. That's the only thing with that. Because, you know, if I pick a Brady auto up, I want to get one of those $1,500 ones. It'd have to be a bigger, unless you guys want me to water down some packs, man. Don't want to water them down. I want them all to be nice. If we did 100 packs or 200 packs and put a Brady auto like that in there, you have to water some of it down a little. You don't want Eddie Lacy $10 autos in there. All right, there's your players, guys. SPX, we got some random players here. Let's go. Two players per. Boom, boom. One free player here. Yeah, the price would have to go up. It'd be a boom box instead of being able to hit the boom on a regular. All right, one click, guys. Top person gets a free player. It's going to be Eric. Five times. Here we go. Got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There we go. Thanks for the quick closeout, guys, on the sale. This is our last case of SPX hockey. Usually do a couple. Gonna try to start getting about 4 or 5 cases, though, of the hockey stuff. So we can run a little longer run on some of it. Make sure to check back if you're just a hockey collector. We'll have some more nice hockey breaks. All the new stuff. We'll be getting all the all that, and especially the big high-end stuff, we'll get as much as we can. All right, it's on the break list, guys. Let's get it. Start prepping. You can check your players along the way. Dang, man, this thing. The grip is, like, losing a little too quick there. The Brady rookie, I've actually looked at some of those, like a PSA 10 or something. BGS 9.5. His rookies are going through the roof too. You're right about that. There was a Sammy Watkins. There's a Watkins National Treasures patch auto, I believe. I don't know if we pulled. I think we did pull the Sammy. There's a Sammy rookie auto patch. I think we pulled it already, though. You might have missed it, man. You must have missed it. Here we go, SPX Master Case, 20 boxes. I'm sure you do, man. Yo, guys. Let's scroll one more. Prep it up here for us. Teddy B? I think so. I would hope so, man. I'd be sad if you didn't. Yeah, just made an amazing run too before that injury. I think it was. Got your fives ready? Alright. Alright, use the break list to check your players, guys, anytime. Let's go. Good luck, everybody. First up, got a patch auto. Morgan Riley, 7/49. Yeah, man, they were smart to keep Tyrod. I didn't think they let him go. I thought that was crazy. Then we got a jersey, Dylan Strummy, 235. Strummy. Got our first Shadow Box rookie. What's my small teams? Little big ones. The heck are my teams? Oh, there they are. Sorry about that. We got Matthew Barzal. 249, Shadow Box Rook. And we got a jersey, Josh Morrissey. 235. And we got a Sean Mohannon, Hollow Shield. Jersey, Nathan McKinnon. Where's the number at? I guess they're not all numbered. Got an auto. Jenner. Boone Jenner. Whiteout. Oliver there, $3.99. Got a Henrik, $1.49. Jersey, Nikita, $2.35. Bring in Tebow. Can't believe he's playing baseball. No one ever got him, gave him another shot. Got Pavel, $2.35. Nice auto. Sam Bennett. Whiteout. That's nice. Ooh, a Hollow Shield auto. First time we've seen this one. We didn't get one in our last case. That's nice. Very cool. Another Hollow Shield, Sidney Crosby. Oh, nice. Shadow Box Auto. These are tough as well. Justin Bailey, $1.99. And an auto, Michael Matheson, whiteout. Another Shadow Box, Patrick Lane, $2.49. Sid the Kid. Got a Joel Erickson, $3.99 rookie. Another one, $3.99, Jacob. First dual jersey, Dustin Byfuglien, $1.99. Another auto, Sebastian, $1.65, nice. Another Shadow Box, Dylan, $2.49. Nice jersey, check that out. Jeff Carter, $4.25. Extravagant Materials. Hadn't seen many of these. Good looking card there. Nice auto. David. 199. Jumbo Duel. Jimmy Vesey. Double X Materials. 199. Rookie. Mikel. Well, finally, we're breaking SPX. Oh, look at that. Kaboom. Gretzky, 4 out of 5. Check that out. That is awesome. 4 of 5 Gretzky. Monster right there. That's awesome. 4 out of 5. Boom. Got a jersey, Christian, 235. That's a sick Gretzky there. Got a Travis, 399, made in Canada. Sean got Gretzky. 149 jersey, Ivan. Dylan Larkin, 149. You didn't like the Gretzky hit, Partar? Got Oliver, $3.99. Hard to understand your banner, bro. We got Mike Riley, $2.35. Gretzky probably wasn't too much. I don't know. Pekka Rinne. Ooh. Ooh. Mega monster right there. Patch auto, Austin Matthews. Shadow box patch auto. That is a mega monster. That blows the Gretzky out of the water right there. Unbelievable hit going down for Howard. Nice, Howard. What a pull. Mega beast. Super thick stock. We'll get that one touch for you, man. Awesome pull. Woo! Mega beast right there. Got John Tavares jersey. Got the Matthews. First case we got. We didn't get the Matthews. We got a McDavid in the first one we did a couple days ago. Check that one out. $1.99, Ivan. Kasperi, $3.99. Nice auto, Tyson Berry, wide out. Last pack of the first half of the case. What a first half it was. We got a jersey, another Kasperi, $1.49. Yeah, this stuff is sick, man. I love how everything's super thick stock too. Good stuff. All right, still got another 10, guys. Can we get some more beasts?
What was that? Or we get it all at once.
Here we go, second half. Yeah, like $5. They're 360s. 360 point. Get some more of this, man. Might have to get a couple more cases of this one. It's a pretty cool break. I like the setup. One big fat card per pack. See if I can get some more there tomorrow. If I can, you guys will see a couple more player breaks of this in the coming days. Here we go, guys. Last half, good luck. Here we go. Matthew, 249. Sonny, 235. Nice auto, Connor Brown, 165. Another hollow shield. Another rookie, or not a rookie, but a base, Mario Lemieux, 149. Here's a legend. Ooh, look at that patch. 3 of 10, Brent Burns. That's cool. 76-29. 76-29. That was the last break of last night, dude. Just look at the 3-8. Look at the main video and fast forward to the very end, man. Fast forward to the end of the night, man. I might have forgot to record it or something to end. Got an auto, Oliver. It's either in the playlist for 3-8 or it's either in the main video for 3-8. was the last random we did last night. I know that. Got Josh Morrissey here, 149. Shadow Box rookie. Sebastian again, $3.99. Jersey Nylander, nice. $2.35. We need to get a Nylander auto. And Matthew Barzal, $1.99. Shadow Box auto. This case seems a lot better than the last night's. There's more autos on these shadow boxes. Those are cool looking. Plus, we got the Matthews Boomski Boom. Another Barzal, $3.99. And we got a shadow box, another auto to 99. That guy, Michael. Steven Stamkos. Another extravagant. Patch auto, Tyler Mott, 99. It's definitely in the main video, Gatsby. Just one big video for a whole night, man. It's either done right before the player cases or after the player cases, man. Or could be in between. John Gibson. I can cut it out for you tonight if I didn't put it up there. Let me see. Should be up there, man. I do a video for every one of them. Sometimes it can slip through, though. What number was it again you were looking for? 29? It goes to 28. Did you look in the 28 one? Did you look in the one that says it goes up to 28? I must have just forgot to record the last one or something. Probably figured everybody was there for it. Justin Bailey, $3.99. I'm not sure. Can't remember what it was. Matthew, $3.99. If you can wait, I can make sure to cut it out for you when we get done tonight. If you can't find it. Got a Jonathan Brown, Ice Shredders. Got a Kirk, Glenn. 149. Didn't break it live. I'm not sure what you mean, man. If it wasn't done last night, it was done tonight. We got 199, Jason Dickinson. Shadow box. Bunch of shadow box autos this round. Yeah, let me look at my randoms tonight. I started with 30 tonight, so I definitely did it last night, man. Yeah, probably did. It was probably a late one. We got Oliver, 235. Jersey, Braden Point, 235. I will, man, as soon as we're done with this. I might be able to scroll through the main video and find it real quick and tell you what the timestamp is. Look at that. 7 out of 10, Joe Thornton. Wow. What kind of ink is that? Silver ink. Camera's not liking the color there. That's nice. Blackout. Very nice. Ooh, first time we've seen one of these. That's pretty cool. Yager and Roberto. We'll have to random this one between the owners. That's pretty sweet. Mark Stone. Mike Riley, $3.99. Dual jersey, Marion Kaborka. There it is. Gaborik. Something. I'm terrible with pronouncing names in hockey. If you hadn't been able to tell, we got Danton. $3.99. I'm a first name guy. And Jason Troba. Cool looking whiteout. Those whiteout autos are sweet. Yeah, I like the colored ink as well. Patrick Lane, $2.49. Patrick Lane or Patrick Kane on this one, $1.49. Anthony. $2.35. Josie. Six packs to go, or actually 7 packs to go. Look. Another jersey, Jacob, $2.35. Auto Travis, $1.65. Another Crosby, $1.49. And Derek Steffen, $2.99. Another one of these. Nice. Matthews and Marner. That's a nice pull. $5.99 there. I'll have to random that off, guys. That's a cool one. Good one. It's a goodie. What's that? Oh, nice. Another Hollow View auto. Mitch Marner. Another nice pull. Wow, what a case, guys. What a case. Last pack. Jumbo jerseys. Pavel. 72, $1.99. There we go. SPX. Thanks for joining, guys. That was pretty sick. Boomski, boomski, boomski. There it is, Matthew. Good one. Thanks, bro. What a ridiculous Matthews. Ridiculous. Gretzky's pretty nasty as well. You got it, man. Thanks for joining, Par. Yes, sir. There he is. The Shadow Box Rookie Auto Patch. Crazy, insane pull right there. I know, it got close, didn't it? Alright. First random. Got Yager. Roberto. We're going to click randomize. Oh, I separated these guys. We're going to click randomize 5 times. Top player will get it. Good luck. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Berto. Takes it down. All right, the other one, another nice one here. Got Matthews, Austin Matthews, and Mitch. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Mitch takes it down. 5.99. All right, that'll do it, guys. SPX, thanks for joining in, everybody. Three spots left in the NFL, guys. Let's get it.